Welcome back, guys. Looking for that medicine within the crate. Heading into a very dusty area. I keep instinctively pressing that LB button, which keeps bringing up that item menu. The map's updated, and I need to head over there to the medicine crate. Okay. Haven't given me too many options. Okay, maybe I have to go over on this side. Hold RT while sliding to slow yourself. Okay. Simple enough. Get the hang of this game. Slowly but surely. Where am I sliding down now? Okay. There we go. No, I hope I didn't burn through my stamina there. Make it up to the top. It's a great feature and an annoying feature at the same time, that stamina bar. Running pretty low on health as well, so hopefully there aren't any enemies I have to come across at some point. Can't even see 20 feet ahead of myself. This is not good. Oh, thank God there's a pilot. No, what are you doing? What's he doing casually walking? God, grab onto that. That's the thing I hate, when you're close to objects like that, if you're not bang on point, it's not very responsive. Could have screwed myself there. Full stamina? Okay, it's all good.
Climb out of the fog whenever I can.
All's well that ends well. So yeah, I've got to keep high ground so I can at least have, I guess, decent oxygen and good visibility as well. Okay, where am I heading now? Perfectly placed pole just for me to slide down. Oh, wasting stamina here. Let's get back up. I'm heading back down in there, so I know I'm gonna have to be quick about this. No, wasted stamina again. You're probably wondering why do I care so much about this. It's because I just want to get straight down here without wasting stamina, because I might have to leg it from here. In fact, I think I will.
I should be able to climb that. Looks like I could get into the construction site from here.
Okay, so I've got to climb up there. Probably not the best of ideas to be sprinting. Get up there as quick as I can and hopefully survive. It's the only thing that's gonna help me here. Across, 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 quick before my stamina runs out. Yeah, I think I've made it in time there. Well worked. Got there in one piece. Okay, so still got the same objective here. Get medicine from the crate. Well, obviously it can't be that crate. There's something up there. I guess I ought to climb up these things. I honestly don't know. Yes. Okay, that was simple enough. Although, honestly, it would probably have been something I overlooked for the most part. Okay. There we go. I don't want to kill myself before I've even got any medicine. Okay, there could definitely be some bad guys lurking around here. Just grabbed onto that. Awfully conveniently. Oh, what are you doing? You see, that this is where the controls get clunky. Literally got to stay away from anything that's interactive. What's this? Water bottle? That could be useful. Should I use it now? That's for stamina, I don't really need it then. Could do with something that aids me in my health though. pretty low on life at the moment. Hold left stick then A to do a side roll. Okay. Ah, that was pretty awesome. Lots of adventure style sequences in this game. Looters will be shot. Okay, that's not exactly a promising sign. The hell's that? Painkillers? Walk up these stairs. God knows what's around the corner now. Am I just back where I was a minute ago? Looks like it, doesn't it? Ah. Okay, obviously. Obviously went the wrong way there. And I've screwed that up. Okay, let's just do all that again. Totally missed the See, because I didn't look over there. I gotta climb up those things, I guess. Or that pole right there. Guess I'll find out. Yep, should have just carried on going across. You see, I wasn't looking there. Very easy to overlook something that's right in front of you. There we go. Now we've made it across.